siyabathanda phetha siyabathanda
yebo siyabathanda phetha ngosi spirit
siyabathanda phetha siyabathanda
yebo siyabathanda
For a key objective, to use the voices of the youth as a call to action against rhino poaching. They are agents of change. We are relying on their voices to go back to Vietnam and call for an action against this terror, the slaughter of a species that has been with us for more than 50 million years.
Next time I saw him, he looked like this. This was the first live rhino that I ever come across at the hands of poachers. What I struggled with that day was what it could possibly be that could drive human beings to want to go to this level of brutality, this level of greed, this level of desperation. We have to change human behavior if we're going to save this planet. It's not an easy thing, but I believe we can do it.